and Audrey for care. Today's endangered animals are black-footed ferrets. This list of endangered animals is not just about tigers and elephants. Other lesser-known creatures are just in much trouble. The black-footed ferret is a small carnivorous mammal native to North America. It's a member of the mustelid family, which also includes weasels, otters, and minks. It is the only ferret native to North America. Although the black-footed ferret is similar in name and appearance to the ferret commonly kept as a pet, it is a different species. The pet ferret is the domesticated form of the European polecat. The black-footed ferret was first identified by the American naturals, John Abondon and John Bushman, in 1851. The black-footed ferret has a long, slim body with a long neck and short legs. It has strong jaws and short triangular ears. Its large front paws and sharp claws are adapted for digging. The black-footed ferret is a very specialized eater, with 90% of its diet consisting exclusively of peridots. It is estimated that on average, an adult black-footed ferret will consume one peridot every 3 days. Black-footed ferrets hunt at night, entering a burrow that is seeding peridots and suffocating their prey with a bite to the throat. At one point, in the 1980s, black-footed ferrets were considered to be extinct in the wild. However, they've been reintroduced, and now there's around 1,000 black-footed ferrets in the wild. Thank you for watching my video. The more you share, the more we'll care. I like to end this video with my favorite quote from Audrey Hepburn. You have two hands, one for helping yourself, the other for helping others. Bye bye, da bye.